Nia as the lead for the Raw Women's team at Survivor Series.
As the lead? We haven't decided that. That hasn't been decided.
I decided it. I'm the leader. Leader? Is that what you meant to say? Leader?
Yes, as the leader.
Thank you.
Thank you for the correction. Yeah. I appreciate that so much. Do you feel like your actions are dividing up the team with what you're doing to Lana?
Absolutely not. First of all, Second of all, I'm doing Lana a huge, huge, actually, we are doing Lana a huge favor. I'm actually making her, stronger, better.
Tougher.
That's a good word.
More resilient.
Ooh, even better. Mm. I think she's good. Okay, I'll give that to you. Mm. Lana should be thanking us, specifically me, because I keep putting her through the table. And you see, she keeps getting up. I'll give her that. But if she wants to be on our team, my team, she needs to be up for the challenge. I can't have a weak link holding us back in Survivor Series. I'm there to win. Bottom line.
And speaking of winning, now we know this past Friday, Ruby Riott was added to the Women's SmackDown team. How confident is the team going into Survivor Series? The Raw team. How confident are you?
The same Ruby Riott that used to be here. Did we wrestle Ruby?
We pretty much demolished her. Sarah, sometimes I wonder where you come up with these questions. Like, where do you get qualified for this? It's a little embarrassing. Of course we're confident. You honestly think somebody's going to come at us? Mainly me, and beat us?
Pay attention. And you wouldn't have to ask such stupid questions, okay?